Well, thick smoke could be seen coming out of manholes in Midtown this afternoon. 55th Street near 6th Avenue was blocked off with multiple fire trucks on scene. The FDNY says it received reports about the smoke just after 1 this afternoon. Con Ed says there were no outages or injuries. The street is back open at this hour. It is unclear what caused all the smoke.